Waiting at the possibility, say, after this George Weah win, Youssef one day can campaign for become president of Sierra Leone.
Obviously, in the political direction, me want to deviate from that because I get my career, I get something where I get passion for at the moment when I coaching. I don't do me UEFA B and A license. Obviously, next year I go do me pro license for that would be mean a professional coach. I want to stay in that area there and try for empower myself, for educate myself more, prepare for come back to my country and support and help the young talent them we need help. We get the passion for be professional players in the future and make a better life for themselves. I think say I go stay in that direction there for now and see in other areas, them other avenues, then we may be able for help and work for my country.